All right, the first case this afternoon is Justin Bieber. Mr. Bieber, you are charged with the following. DUI, alcohol or drugs. Resisting without violence. And driving with an expired driver's license. And who is representing the state and who's representing the defense in this case?
Good afternoon. I'm sorry. Go ahead. All right. Good afternoon, Your Honor. Roy Black appearing on behalf of Mr. Bieber by his manager. And my partner has attempted to talk to Mr. Bieber at the TGK, but they would not allow him in. But we'll be able to proceed in any event.
Okay. Thank you.
Juan Perez from State, Your Honor.
All right.
No, Bertram and Robert.
Craig on behalf of the state.
All right. Mr. Perez and Mr. Craig?
Craigo.
Craigo? Okay. State?
Judge, on the case of Mr. Bieber, the state's just asking.
Your Honor, we agree with that.
Okay, what would the standard bond be?
On the count of resisting without violence?
$1,000.
DUI? $1,000. And on the account of expired driver's license?
Corrections, what's the standard on expired DL?
$500,
Your Honor.
So the total bond would be $2,500, broken down, $1,000 resisting without violence, $1,000 for the DUI, and $500 for the expired driver's license. Is there anything else before me involving Mr. Bieber?
No, Your Honor, but thank you very much for hearing us right away, and we appreciate Your Honor's courtesy.
You're welcome.